and maybe we're gonna get a handshake.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised this superstar is extending his hand, and... Well...
Oh, wait! Things did not go as they planned.
There was no reason.
How disrespectful.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
I agree with you, Cole. These two can't stand one another. I don't know why anyone thought we'd see otherwise.
Well, this match is underway, but it shoulders down for the count.
He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, my Lord!
Whoa, just flowing through the air.
Cody Rhodes, of course, has only improved his in-ring style over the years, added much more devastating maneuvers to his arsenal. How do you prepare for someone like that, Corey? Someone who has evolved so much since his original days in WWE.
You gotta work smart while Cody works hard. It's as simple as that.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. Answering back! Uh-oh! Dark Matter! Cover! Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
This isn't even close to over.
Oh, man!
Here comes the pitch.
Into the lariat. Oh, costly error there. Cody retaliates. And they failed to hit the mark. Hits him with the count. Looking to take flight here. Rhodes has become relentless.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver. Cody
from the top. Are you kidding me? Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Lately, things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Maybe they'll squash the beef here and now, and that'll be the end of it.
Absorbed some damage already.
Ooh, getting cut down by surprise.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Run.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. And there's the cover. Somehow breaks the count immediately.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Neckbreaker. And he had Ray's number there. Knew what was coming there. And there's a neck breaker. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Mysterio definitely took on some serious damage from that last attack.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And it looks like Ray is busted open now.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Rhodes denies the attack.
Face first. existed.
He's got him scouted.
Ray managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
To keep him down.
Return fire on Ray.
Drives them down with a vertebraker. Is it enough? The cover!
How did he do that?
Rose looking to end this.
And to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Rose just turned the lights out.
Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Fueled by the disrespect shown to them before the bell, you can't deny that it gave them a bit of an edge in this one. An edge that...
And you know what? You have to respect this win.
They don't have to do anything, Saxton.
Yes, but if their point was that they couldn't even lace their boots, I think we just saw how wrong that is, Ty.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Oh, man.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
One of the most prolific competitors in WWE history.
Without question. A man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H!
It's all about the game and how you play it, and nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the cerebral assassin. An unbelievable talent in the ring. The sadistic son-in-law of the chairman of WWE. Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H.
A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
The Beast.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar is a true force of nature, and tonight, the Beast is focused on the annihilation of one man.
The King of Kings stands before this man. Can this man stand up to one of the all-time greats?
I don't know if he's got what it takes.
Triple H here, of course, has settled quite nicely into his role as CEO of WWE, but every once in a while, he gets the itch to lace up the boots and return to the ring.
Cole, if I didn't know any better, it's always exciting to see a legend like Triple H grace us with his presence. Having the King of Kings around is certainly what's best for business.
I can't argue with the fact that any match involving Triple H is a big one.
But you have to imagine there's just something about standing across the ring from Brock Lesnar that absolutely changes everything. This is a man who has proven time and time again that he is the definition of peak performance, and it never gets less impressive to witness that in real time.
Yeah, they don't call him the Conqueror for nothing, Saxton.
Face first, Flapjack! Flapjack, face first!
The game firing up. Climbs back inside. Clothesline! So effective. Not exactly the peak performance we're used to seeing from Lesnar there.
Yeah, an example of disparity between a high-level Triple H and his opponent.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
Triple H saying it's open season on the Beast.
Uh-oh. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Myron, there's no doubt that Lesnar has an abnormal tolerance for pain. How can Triple H overcome that callousness, that hardness?
Triple H needs to keep the pressure on. It'll take time to whittle Brock down, but if anyone can find a systematic way to break down the Beast, it has to be the Cerebral Assassin.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Vicious right forearm. One punch. Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring.
Well-placed knee drop to the skull.
Unbelievable brutality from the game.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Veteran instincts from Triple H. Inverted an atomic drop. Ooh. And some strain coming to Lesnar after that maneuver.
Triple H isn't messing around. The King of Kings is out to do damage.
First up top. He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. No stops the count at two.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And Triple H well scouted.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the Beast.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. An uncanny showing of power. This is no game. Triple H is in. The stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it. And he's able to reverse. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
The vendetta between these superstars has become bitter that I'm almost afraid of what will happen here.
Anything is possible when a rivalry gets this out of hand.
Hopefully this is a chance for them to work through at least some of that pent-up aggression. plan here can't be good.
In this man tonight.
Triple H with the counter. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. How in the world did he kick out?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He'll head to the ring.
Suplex.
He must have seen that coming.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Oh, caught him. Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Three. Triple H has this all sewn up.
Makes the cover. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Just inhuman tenacity on display from Brock Lesnar. He was basically operating on natural instinct with that kick out.
And you can see the gears in Triple H's head turning as he's racking his brain for a new scheme to get the win here.
The Beast in the game struggling just to maintain a vertical base.
Lesnar and Triple H gasping for air, fighting for survival. Who can strike next?
Outside countouts legal in this match. Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Oh my gosh! Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Cut the leg. Oh, clothesline.
Go behind. Suplex City, population U.
Great reversal. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
It's locked in.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Back in the ring now.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
On the apron.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, impressive counter.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Bang it back with their own counter.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Sequence of reversals there.
Inverted atomic drop.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measuring.
Oh, knee drop. He's back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's lining him up.
Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
If you were still struggling to figure out what exactly was best for business, I'd say Triple H just illuminated some things right there.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Headlock.
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. The Beast now is being contained.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
Triple H sizing up Lesnar. This could slay the Beast.
Oh, he stays ahead of Triple H.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. Whoa, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And the damage continues to get piled on by the beast incarnate.
Lesnar is a shark who's taking his victim into deep waters.
These two having an answer for everything.
He reverses it.
Take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City. This could do it. And still in this.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Great counter.
Brock's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him.
Uh-oh. Can that finish the beast off? And the Roar will force a break. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
First up top,
through the air, and connects.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block off.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Lesnar quick to counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Such devastating offense from the game.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Two.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Three.
Heading back to the ring.
Intimidation, part of what makes Triple H the Cerebral Assassin.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
A methodical look from Triple H. The game means business.
For impact, here it comes.
The beast incarnate with a
Brock's got this in hand.
Both arms hooked.
That's the game changer.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
That was a massive victory for this young man.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy his victory.
Oh, what the hell is he doing?
Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on!
Oh, my God. This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.
He's out of control.